Hello students, good morning. It's 25th of June 2020, class 5, English. First, you all open your book, The English Channel, in page number 50. So, today we learn about auxiliary verbs. Read this sentence. Terrapin was flying high in the clouds. King eagle can fly the highest. In this sentence, the highlighted verb helps the main verb flying and fly. Such verbs are called helping verbs or auxiliary verbs. Okay. So, complete the sentence using auxiliary verbs from the brackets. Number one. The boys were W-E-R-E, where the boys were looking at the eagles flying above, and the correct one is where. Okay. Number two, have they read Alice in Wonderland? And the correct answer is have. Number two, have. Number three, now she will tell us a story. Correct one is will. Two options, will or was. Correct one is will. Now she will tell us a story. Number four, all the children are going to play football. Two options, is or are. Correct one is are. All the children are going to play football. Number five, my friends have brought a bouquet of flowers. There are also two options, have or are. Correct answer is have. My friends have brought a bouquet of flowers. Number six. Do you know the way to the zoo? Two options, have or do. Correct one is do. Do you know the way to the zoo? Now, I give you all some spelling. So, spell with me. Above. A-B-O-V-E. Above. Football, S-O-O-T-B-A-L-L, football. Bouquet, B-O-U-Q-U-E-T. Flowers, F-L-O-W-E-R-S, flowers. Okay, spell this word and memorize the spelling of this word.